All right, what's going on, everybody? Kick It's a Lie here, and I'm back playing Horizon Forbidden West, and we're about to go into the final battle already. So get ready, because it's gonna be a long one.
Okay, everyone. I'm at the rendezvous point. It's time to rescue Beta and Gaia.
Understood, Aloy. We're on our way.
Aloy.
Where are the others?
Not far behind.
Egghead here couldn't stand traveling with the pack.
Are we all here? Then let's begin. A tunnel. An ancient escape route from the ruins on the island. When I realized it ran all the way across the water, I thought it might prove useful to come and go undetected. So I concealed it from the others. Shall we?
I wish there was a less pungent way to get way inside the base.
Agreed.
There's the launch tower. That plane offers a little cover, so the only viable path is through there. There will be specters guarding it, and many more can be deployed from those hangars. All right. Alva, Catalo, get to it. Where are they going?
Somewhere important.
Erend, you're with me. You guys, take the high ground in case we need covering fire.
Tactically sound, I suppose. What will she do?
There's a sensor node nearby. If I hack into it, I should be able to scramble the network and keep you undetected. But not for long.
Then we should proceed.
One more thing. Open up the channel to Beta. Audio only.
Aloy.
We're here. And we're coming for you. You know what to do, right?
As long as you hold up your end.
We will. See you soon.
Be careful.
Let's go.
Time for the battle. Alright. Saw it.
Get to the launch tower as quickly as possible. I'll do my best to conceal our intrusion.
Might as well collect as much as I can. This stuff's not laying here for no reason.
Beware, Aloy. Spectres ahead.
There they are.
Company, follow my lead.
That's what I do.
Alright, let me see what the path is here.
Better use something other than fire.
What, me? No. Those things are so weird looking, though.
Anytime you're ready.
Yeah, I don't want to fight these things. To kill the specters. Optional. I can. Trying to save as much. I know what's up ahead, that's the problem. damn it. Alright, what is this? Good news. Poison, huh? Alright.
I'll follow you in.
Stop looking already.
Stop looking at me.
Attack or what?
Let's get into this.
Need to hit it while covered.
Get the fumes in your eye.
Get up.
I'm okay. Where'd you go?
Just need to climb back up.
Come on.
That's all right, I got this.
All right.
I can keep this going.
Yeah, because that's fair.
I think you're right.
Ooh, there we go.
Anything?
Yeah.
There we go.
I think all there's right. a cave up there that might get us through that ridge.
Let's climb up to it.
Let's just get more stuff now, because now I already lost a bunch of stuff.
What's in this backpack, metal bricks?
Aloy, Alva and I are closing in on the regulator.
Keep me posted.
Ooh, I thought I was dead.
Hey, you swim. I'll stay nice and dry.
Question is, how do I get back up? Right here.
I'll find another way.
Sorry.
There's a lot of dead machines on this island.
We killed a great many when we landed here. Their salvage may prove useful to you now.
Another Spectre.
Sneak or fight. You choose.
I'll sneak this time.
Well, I'll just leave it here then. Well, should we go for it, Aloy?
Let's keep moving.
Inspector's a good sport.
We can take this one, Aloy. Keep moving.
Sounds good.
That Stormbird carcass should get us over the gap.
I hate Stormbirds. But I guess that. Yeah, Dad. You remember the good old days when our only worry was whether Meridian would be destroyed? You know, instead of the whole world.
Oh yeah. Good times.
More of them, huh? This is the way I gotta go.
More Spectres. I'll attack when you
I ain't attacking though. I'm gonna move on. See if I can get around these guys. Keep moving. Try not to be seen here. I save as much ammo as I can.
Hey, just here. Bottom side.
Go away. Where are we gonna go? Not down there. Up that way. Come on. Yep, I go this way.
Here, up this rock.
Guess I kind of just went a different door.
We're gonna have to climb around this corner.
Well, I'll try not to complain. I don't think they saw us. Good.
Yeah.
I can see the way forward. Keep moving.
Going as fast as we can. You all right?
Sort of.
All right, keep going. Go.
How many spectres do the Zeniths have?
Much better.
All right.
Come on, up the slab.
Yeah, I gotta grab some stuff now.
Aloy, Alva and I are in position.
Do it. Blow the regulator.
A moment while I ignite the charges.
Alright, let's go.
Alva and Catalo did their job. Now it's Beta's turn.
Aloy? I think we're in trouble.
Whatever you plan to do to stop those specters, you better do it now.
I'm not doing anything. Beta will. She just needs a little time.
Time that we don't have.
Come on, Beta. Come on.
What is that?
Go.
Our army.
I think you got their attention.
There's Thunderjaws.
Very clever. You had Beta inject Hephaestus into the base's printer matrix.
Which is faster and more powerful than any cauldron.
Now it can crank out machines to its heart's content.
Thunderjaw's like, fuck y'all. Let's go.
Come on. Let's get to the launch tower before this whole place becomes a war zone.
Yeah. No shit.
Your maneuver, as clever as it is, means that Hephaestus has escaped containment. It will no doubt flip back to the Cauldron Network.
We grabbed it once, we'll get it again.
We'll find a way to replicate its functionality, perhaps. The Apollo database.
No, on the
Aloy. In case we don't make it. I just have one regret.
What is it?
That we had to do all this climbing.
That a big rock might give us a bridge to get up and through.
Gotcha.
I guess not all the specters are fighting our machines.
Ah, that would have made it nice and easy.
Alright. Where did I go here? Just gonna sneak around because I'm not about to deal with any of this crap. Looks like there's only two. Alright. Just collecting as much as I can while I'm out. What are you doing? Go away. You really have to be there. Just keep looking that way. You. Spectres are weird, dude.
Zoe and Baldi are fighting another Spectre up there.
I think they can handle it.
Anytime you're ready.
I'm not fighting those freaking specters. Screw that. I save all my ammunition.
I grab it.
Big jump.
Here we go.
To the right, I think.
Yeah, this one.
And now to the left.
You can get to the launch tower through the hangar up ahead. I'm heading over to join you now. The hangar's in bad shape, but I can see the way in.
Another
Hurry,
one.
Aloy!
By the blood of the Ten!
Alright. Jesus, dude, this one specter is gonna kill me.
Let's take him out.
Am I supposed to kill it? I could, but I'm about to die again. This thing's gonna fucking kill me. Seriously? Yeah. This is so much health, dude.
This way.
Oh.
Whoa. Look at all this zenith space stuff.
No, assembly.
Come on, let's go.
This way, demon.
Regala returned peacefully to the cycle.
Please, she cared nothing for peace.
At least she died on her own terms. Not her fault.
Aloy,
this is cool.
It's been intense, but Cthulhu got me to a network node. I'm trying to get in.
Keep at it. We're almost to the tower.
I need health stuff.
Been causing all the fuss. Tilda's little pet.
Negative. Inbound. Can we drop their shields, please?
I'm powering it up. Stay still.
This is pointless. You can't hurt us. Face it. You're worms that ooze through the cracks into our basement.
Silence?
One moment more.
But I might just spare you if you give up Tilda. I think it's safe to say she's forfeited her share of our operation. Permanently.
There.
No? Nothing. Fine. All right, people. Light 'em up! Are we supposed to be scared?
Take long before he preps the shuttle for launch. Then he'll be able to take Beta and Gaia into orbit and onto the Odyssey beyond our reach.
We gotta go through there?
I fail to see another option.
Then we'll carve a path. Ready?
Let's go. Dramatic scene, dude.
I gotta get to the top of the tower and free Beta.
Aloy, time to see filth. Apologies for that. We're okay. As long as Alva hurries.
I'm almost into the network.
Just do the best you can.
All right. Collect this stuff. Okay. That's cool seeing that in the background, though. Why they just leave this stuff out here? Like, it's so far away from me. There we go. Alright, just might as well collect all this stuff because I already know. That's cool. Alright, anyways.
Okay, an elevator. Promising.
Excuse me. I gotta fight him.
We got some unfinished business, little girl.
Trust me, you're gonna wish you had one.
I got a smell.
Fire, huh?
I'm
Peace, ma'am. Oh shit. Where is he now?
Not much without your shield, are ya?
Jesus, man. This takes forever, dude.
You're done for!
Come and fight!
Whoa! I can't let him catch me! This is the end for you!
Come on. Why does this guy have to take forever? Shoot in the face.
Time to shut you up.
Where'd he go?
You know, don't you? That today you die?
Apparently not. Where is he? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Frost, huh? So fire and frost is what. Oh great. Okay, of course. I'm already low on the supplies. Solo. Guess fire is really my only option here. God, why is this guy so fucking difficult to kill? There he is. Son of a bitch.
Oh.
universe has a thing. Mom.
The pain makes you.
Oh, well, that's new.
Jesus Christ, dude. Should have stayed away. Now what? Jesus Christ, dude. God.
Bye-bye, pretty face.
It's just stupid on how long this takes. Great part is he's not even the final boss. I can make more. Shit. What? What?
Let me taste the blood.
A little longer. No. No more purge water. God damn it. I thought it was going to give me more. Where'd he go? There he is. Oh, there's plenty of places to hide.
I've got you now!
Alright, let's warm one of these fire arrows. Oh, come on. There we go. A little.
You don't know what the hell.
For fuck's sake, dude. Like, Jesus, I've been shooting your damn helmet the whole fucking time.
I can switch it up.
Oh, shit. Really?
Did you feel that?
Come on. Where is he? Didn't want to waste any of my stuff. Like the health berries, dude. There we go. Jesus. That didn't take forever. That didn't take almost 35 minutes.
I almost forgot what it was like to hurt.
Now we're having fun, right?
Damn.
You okay?
I will be. In time. Go. Rescue your sister. I'll regroup with the others and make sure they're all right.